My dear friends and my dear children, today we are going to discuss about some important antonyms used in our daily life. Before going to discuss about antonyms, let us see the definition of antonyms. What is antonym? An antonym is a word which is directly opposite to another word in meaning, is called as an antonym. There are two ways of making antonyms. One is choosing a new word. By choosing a new word. Example, wise. Opposite word is foolish. Here is the word foolish is a new word. Hot. Opposite is cold. Cold is here a new word. Yes, this is one way. In another way, adding a prefix or a suffix for the basic word, like im, in, an, dis, ir, or less, etc. Example, possible. Here the opposite word is impossible. Here we added im as a prefix for the root word, then it makes antonym of that root word, impossible. Another example is dependent. Here opposite word is independent. In is a prefix. We added prefix here. Another example, careful. Opposite word is careless. Here we added less as a suffix. By adding suffix less, here we
makes an antonym.
Careful, careless. Let us see some important antonyms used in our daily life. Good, bad, slowly, quickly or fast. Big, small, dark, light, happy, unhappy, large, small, long, short, near, far, open, close, thick, thin, appear, disappear, agree, disagree, accept, refuse, decline or reject, absent, present, awake, asleep, always, never, below, above, best, worst, bottom, top, clever, stupid, close, far, cold, hot, cool, warm, dead, alive, decrease, increase, deep, shallow, early, late, east, west, enter, exit, even, odd, fast, slow, friend, enemy, few, many, bad, good, before, after, begin, end, big, little or small, cheap, expensive, come, go, common, rare, cruel, kind, down, up, fail, succeed, first, last, artificial, natural, brave, cowardly, beautiful, ugly, bold, timid or meek, capable, incapable, correct, incorrect or wrong, dangerous, safe, famous, unknown, foolish, wise, in, out, junior, senior, little, big, no, yes, right, left, laugh, cry, hot, cold, save, spend, real, imaginary, work, rest, maximum, minimum, optional, compulsory, pleasure, pain, victory, defeat, use, misuse, part, whole, heavy, light, hate, love. Thank you.